really slow. Like, beyond slow. That snail's pace. I'll try box bolt for one time. At least we have semi-decent weapons for round ends, not an M16 and MP Bota. Probably start using nades more, shouldn't I? I'll just tell you when to nade, I guess. I never know how to do it on this map, I should do. Really, that was fast. Only issue with bolt bots is we have to stay there an extra few rounds, but it's not a big issue at the same time. We have good weapons for the low rounds. Hopefully we pull a ray gun, we can get the ground spawn as well. Nade? No, too early. A lot better than last game. Last game was 7 seconds behind. Only we were ahead by 0.3 this time. So 7 seconds faster than last game. I'll open this next one because you need to save points for box. We should have enough to move it to be fair, so we can stay here for like 2-3 rounds. I'll let you spin first, I'll stay out of here, Sparkle. We've got instant next drop, so. You go bot. Just try, you have to jump over the railing and just get that round spawn when you can. You're toying with me, aren't you? Try and save that insta for shock immunity next round. If we can. Okay, zombies. And check the ground spawn first, then run down, that's what I do. Then you can just clear the left. Oh, it's up here. My bad. Yeah, we'll stay another round. Boxes lighthouse, so we can cut across beach later on. Just have to stay an extra round, and. Got scarf. This one of us should have gone to spawn, but whatever. I need ray gun, then I'm set. Well, then we are set because I got scarf. So. I'll have to turn power on at the end of this round. Could be due another nuke soon, not sure. And got two LMGs, well, SCAV and RPK, they're both heavy weapons, which is not good. So slow. Let's hope we get a nuke or something, I guess. He's got a ray gun for round end, but like. Look at this plug down here. And grab the nuke. That's not ended. Don't hit that, I've got two LMGs bro. A lot better though. 14 seconds ahead. So I guess that's a new, we'll just do bolt strat, I guess. We'll just copy the 3 and 4 piece part, it's working so. And we messed up on a couple of rounds, like 6 was like 10 seconds slow. 9 was a bit bad and 7, so. Probably get like 20 seconds ahead if we do it correctly. I'm gonna shoot down below and try and kill the ones that we left down there. I don't know if we can get spreadsheet end on this round though. Let me know what that is. Yeah, I guess if you get both round spawns we can instantly finish a round. Spreadsheet end, but we did run there, so. Not bad, actually. Yeah, we can camp here for a few rounds, it's pretty fast. What's your other weapon? Oh, you can get rid of that if you want. Hopefully get something decent. Oh, Jesus. You can spin. And I've got a lost zombie then on the ground spawn. That's yeah, another round, because you can get another spin. Mate, these ground spawns are OP. You can literally finish a round as soon as the spreadsheet ends. That's MPHD, because you don't have to run out. I've got to save 10k each now, but we can camp. I don't know where to camp. God, today, by the way, so that's just funky. Yeah, I wouldn't spin bots anymore, just save up for pop. Yeah, I'm at front with Josh, so I might not be able to get the ground spawn as much. And just got a last ground spawn then. We'll go, by the way. Let's go middle that house because Sam's close, so it's still fast. Oh no, we can't. Go PhD. Fucking lighthouse is open at the bottom, innit? I ain't got shock immunity. God damn it. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to get points. I need 8k. And money. Oh, spam George. Reload. That double points is nice. God, shut up. I need an insta. For the sake, this is annoying. I can't, that is not helpful. That's one kill. And Oh, this is our fastest game ever. Jesus, this is fast. 23 seconds ahead. Fuck me. Can't keep this up. We need 4K each. What pack do you want to go to? Oh, man. That's bomb coming. And I'm reloading. Not spawned in yet. Got that on. I was trying to get some extra damage on him with a flop, but he didn't come with me. Let's shock him in his age, bro. I hear anything with that stupid quote. That screen dropping. Yeah, you can go back down. Can't hear anything. What is going on? Did they drop upstairs? Yeah, of course it is. We'll go pop up this round, wherever it is. That spawn come. That spawn. And don't buy. How's it? Never mind. Right, go. Spreadsheet end, but obviously it was that pop, so. End. Thank, please. That was only like 10 seconds longer than spreadsheet. Yeah, kind of forgot about it to be honest with you, which is not good, but whatever. What did you pop? Oh. We already got a carp, didn't we? That's good. Need this shock immunity still though, which is AIDS. Not trying to get dropped if you can, so I'm waiting window for now. Oh, is he dead? Deputy Navy on it. Come on, take it. It's in the way. I've got speed color. I drop, there's going to be one behind you. And?
I really hope he doesn't come back.
Yeah, that pop round was clean because of that nuke, by the way. That's so good. And the carp. I thought it both came in clutch. At least we both got decent perks, like, I got speed, you got a DT. But when it's end, like, and you don't see any more spawning, I'll tell you when it's end also, because we can go spreadsheet a bit. Just come upstairs with your regal and DT outside. That's what I did. That's very quick. Obviously, because I ain't got a DT, so it would help a lot. That's spawn killer. End. Nice for game time. They must have had a bad pack round. I think we gained time anyway, let's have a look. Oof, I'm surprised we've lasted this. Yeah, we gained 1 second, so better than nothing. Insta. Can't get the shock immunity, nowhere near, is there? No, okay. There's ammo, I guess. You can spawn kill, I guess. Max. I'm just gonna grab it. Didn't it sense to kill? Oh, I got my doors back. I completely forgot I had them. I can use my scav to round a bit, I guess. Got an idea that might work. We'll see. I'm hoping to get DT net though. Max again. What? Oh, grim. Reload. And. We'll sleep George then, because we don't need a mark. He's coming up the lighthouse way anyway. Yeah, you have to start letting him in, because we need the drops, because we just had two marks in one round. We need to get through cycle. What are you doing? Little Easter eggs. George is here already, and we haven't got one drop. That's spawn killing. And. Fucking hell, George, dickhead. Yeah, you're gonna have to carry on getting dropped, by the way. Got a George Max. Reload. That's spawn killing. And got an insta. One shock the floor, shock the floor. I got mine. You want yours or just leave it? There's one AV on it. Nah, okay. Mate, that's gonna help me so much. Oh god, you don't notice how effective it is until you don't have it. Crazy. Well, he's dead. You are. That's spawn killer. And. Was that drop? And nice, you can save that for the spawn killing at the start of this round. I really hope he doesn't come back. Mule, oh that's dust. When did we get the George Max 22 on it? Okay. If you can check when you can, obviously use the death machine first, but we still need a nuke and a fire sale in this cycle, so try and get them if you can. That spawn killing. And. My bad. I came from the top window. Thought Miscav must have failed. I always shoot one in the window, but it must have not worked. Gained more time. We gained 9 seconds, so we're 33 seconds ahead. Okay. That's one way to do it. Sucks for you. I'm ready to go home now. That's when they start pile them up a bit if you can. So okay, that's a new cycle. That's spawn coming. Could be end. Got potential charge marks. You got no commando. Oh my god, this is gonna be a slow round. That's not good. I'll take him down there. Don't know if that's on the way, might as well just stay up here. Hope we get a George Max. Hold on. Right, go down. Don't even go spreadsheet this round or not, but. Just save your commando for instance if you can. That's spawn killing now. You have to let me know, spreadsheet end now. But obviously we're both upstairs so. No drop of air, is there? No. How much ray gun you got? No. We got max in cycle still, so. Tell you what, you take this wolf, and I'll have more ray gun than you. When he's dead, obviously, he's not dead yet, but. Okay, never mind. Well, you still take the wolf, but in a minute. Ah, he's got double tap. Switch over, you take wolf. Well, don't take it yet, take it after the insta. And? Okay. Yeah. What we had oh shit, what's the cycle? Insta double nuke? Yeah, okay. I've still got two dolls, so like I can pull them up whenever. Just you better try not go down, because this is a really good one. Like you don't have to stack up 8 to 10 zombies, just kill like 6 if you can. And maybe wait. No, still spawning. End. Wait. What is this? Now it's end. That was quite long, that round. Fucking hell. Just spawn kill for the entire round if you've got enough ammo. Just don't spam too much, obviously. Let a few pile up. You'll have to let me know when it's spreadsheet. When it's, I don't know if we can go spreadsheet or not, so you'll have to let me know. I'm gonna get this death machine, but that'll save you a bunch of ammo. Fire seal. About 39 seconds according to the spreadsheet left, but hopefully you have enough ammo. You have enough? About 25 seconds left according to the spreadsheet. I'm gonna try and get you a death machine, but not looking good. Spreadsheet ends, let me know when. Thank you. Yep, we got it.